Good morning and welcome to my channel. I'm Tripp. I invite you to subscribe, like, and maybe comment if you want to. This is a little bit different today. I'm going to be enjoying some of these Pillsbury Crescents, original Pillsbury Crescents. I've already cooked these things here. I want you to take a look at them. It's kind of hot. I haven't done anything like this before. These are the croissants, okay? There are four in a package. I'm going to cover these up to keep them nice and warm. And I'll move them over here. Also having some of my Twinings tea. Twinings green tea, jasmine. It just smells so good. I have a little smell of it right there. It's so delicious. These are very easy to make, really. Just buy them in a little can like this. And you heat them for, I think it says, it's at 375. You heat them for, say, 'Take them out of the little dough. I better start at the beginning. You peel this back here. And then you have the little four croissants. And you put them in the pan. You might want to kind of oil the pan with some kind of little spray, if you like. And it says here you cook them for like 9 to 12 minutes. But I like them to be kind of golden brown, so I cook them longer. Enough talk. I have some little jelly here too. I bought it at a roadside stand. Kind of healthy Benecol butter. So, oh, delicious. I can't wait to have these delicious little croissants. There. Wish you were here with me. We could share one of these together. I think first I'll have butter on this one. Just pick them up and eat them like this, or you can cut them up. I usually just pick them up and eat them like this. And it was so cold here today, the last few days. Sure they're covered up so they stay nice and warm. A month ago we had record heat for this time of year, and recently, the last few days, we had record cold for us. There's really no cross section here to show you. Yeah, it looks pretty much the same all the way around. And through the middle, too. have these croissants. My wife and I have these about every Saturday or Sunday. She would appear in the video. She doesn't really like to do this too much. She's kind of funny, has a strong accent. She's from South America. For another one. I will cut this one open and see in the middle. Put a little, you can have it without butter, you can have it just plain. I mean, these things are delicious. Like I said, I have them about every... most weekends. Well, I call them croissants. Pillsbury calls them crescents. Butter. Delicious tea. It is my favorite of all teas, the Twinings Jasmine Green Tea. Now we're going to have one with some of this nice jelly. Okay. Jelly is from a local stand by the side of the road. Got this in the summer. I like different kinds of jellies. And the way I do this is I like to just put it on the plate, a little jelly. That's all I need for this one. say, and then just kind of dip it into the jelly like that and eat it that way. This is. Original Pillsbury crescents. Was such a good cook, and she downrated herself. She said she was not, but she would try different things. Like when I came back from Europe the first time in 73, she made some real croissants for me, and they have like about 32 or 33 layers of bread. She said she would never do it again, but she made them that time for me. See, because I learned to like croissants when I was traveling in Europe the first time. And they smell so good in the morning, walking down the cold streets. You could smell the croissants in the cold air. I was just waiting to be able to go and buy a croissant, a chocolate croissant especially. So good. And that's about it for this delicious little eating. If you were paying attention, I said there were four croissants in each package, and I cooked all four, and I had three just now. Two with butter and one with jelly. That means there's still one left. This is still kind of hot. Still one left. And I'll have that one later. I guess that's about it. And I'm so glad that you joined me today. These just delicious little original Pillsbury crescents. And I'll catch you later, and peace out.